The Montefiore Windmill is a landmark windmill in Jerusalem. Designed as a flour mill, it was built in 1857 on a slope opposite the western city walls of Jerusalem, where 3 years later, the new Jewish neighborhood of Mishkinot Sha'ananim was erected both by the efforts of British Jewish banker and philanthropist Moses Montefiore. The Jerusalem at the time was part of Ottoman-ruled Palestine. Today, the windmill serves as a small museum dedicated to the achievements of Montefiore. It was restored in 2012 with a new cap and sail in the style of the originals. The mill can turn in the wind. Hiya, lion yan! Next naman ang guwapo naman! Next naman ang guwapo! Oo, oh, sampadin ikaw! Dali! Hindi pa rin! Naka-video pa rin! Igilan! Yo, nagkaigil. Abitur.
Standby ka?
Standby.
Huwag ka lang matidisgrasya, ha? Mali naman. Teka lang.